It is April 2nd, 2021, and things are swelling today.